This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Plenty of WWE history has taken place here in Boston, and you can't help but get the feeling that this match will be no different.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
What a takedown.
This is WWE.
It ain't ballet.
Here he goes.
As the action continues.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Boom.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
I can't believe.
Could this be it? 1, 2, 3. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Jason Lanza.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.